It's gonna be another scorcher out there. Our sixth straight week without rain and not a cloud in sight.
Hey, watch it.
My point. Again.
Hey, have some fun in the sun, Nikki. Even we can't do anything about the weather.
If the water levels in the harbor keep dropping, Godzilla's food supply will run low. Then who knows what'll be on the menu.
You're the only person I know who comes to the beach hoping for rain.
Sunblock SPF 90, anybody?
I stand corrected.
It's all reggae all day as WGCA heats things up for today's concert in Central Park. Be the 12th caller and win a vacation to Jamaica.
Jamaica? That trip is mine, man.
8 million people in New York and you're gonna win.
Hey, some people are just lucky. Shh, it's ringing. Caller 11?
Come on, Randy. Ah!
Game. Again.
Thanks for not rubbing it in.
Is this what you Americans refer to as a day at the beach?
My colleagues and I were conducting studies which combine nuclear fission with wind energy to create a new source of power. Unfortunately, it was more unstable than we anticipated.
So I see.
Any chance the twister we saw at the beach is the same one created by your experiment?
A tornado requires enormous energy and dissipates if not supported by atmospheric conditions. Any connection is quite impossible. Nick.
What do you think?
Well, I don't think Bigfoot's in town.
Tautopolis.
Auntie M, it's a twister, and it's 22 miles due east, headed inland just north of Lake Powatha.
Meet us there.
Thing's been eating its spinach.
I programmed Nigel to take constant atmospheric readings. The data suggests that the twister's a meteorological anomaly. Its PSI is 50 times what it should be.
Translation? This thing blows big.
It's headed our way!
Nigel!
Mendel, move it!
But Nigel!
I do not believe a twister runs away, even from Godzilla.
Unless it isn't really a twister.
Voila! I tapped into Nigel's video feed.
Looks like our tornado's been busy. What's that in the center?
Nigel!
So a twister sucks stuff in and blows it out?
Yes. A tornado counterbalances its inward centrifugal pull by emitting a continuous gale of wind.
Of course, I knew that.
Think of it as inhaling and exhaling.
The Shrewster is headed towards City Hall!
Home of hot air! Get in front of it!
Central Park.
Reggae concert!
Are you ready to be blown away, New York?
Yeah! I don't suppose you're a vegetarian!
I think I'm getting car sick.
Hello! Hello! Can anyone hear me?
Nick! You're alive!
Barely. Status?
The Shrewster's headed for Central Park and a few thousand Rastas.
We can't activate the HPIS by remote.
Maybe I can set it off manually. I just need...
Nick! Nick!
Attention! A powerful twister with a giant mutated shrew at its core is headed this way. Now, if you'll all take cover in an orderly fashion.
Does he have a way with words or what?
I don't know how to thank you, man.
A trip to Jamaica might do the trick.
Trap it! The scaffolding! Hey! Over here! Over here!